Right. Back now.
Couldn't pay me enough. What? You soft belly.
A few too many to try to get by here. Possibly be any more helpful. Inside at last.
I've been thinking. The sir could really beef up security some.
What do you mean? What's wrong with us?
Well, we're fine. But I've been thinking we should watch the outsides more.
That's stupid. People to worry about there on the inside.
No, then you catch them before they get inside, you taffer.
Oh!
throne room. How pretentious can you get? Here we go.
Thank you.
went to Cuddy's place to deliver the scepter, but Cuddy wasn't there. He'd been arrested by the Hammerites. Apparently, they didn't approve of his occupation, and I doubt they approve of mine. So hopefully they'll never catch sight of me when I break him out of their prison. Which is what I'm going to do. They're holding Cuddy in a mining complex carved out of a quarry. The quarry's flooded, but the Hammers still work the top-level mines and have converted part of the complex into a penitentiary for those who violate their tenets. An associate of mine was confined there and has provided me with a map. It would be difficult to get in by way of the main gate, but there is another option. The mines break the surface of a hill south of the quarry. I'll drop into the mines and head for the prison, which will be found somewhere uphill and to the north. The Hammers don't venture into these lower mine levels because they're reputed to be haunted. I'd rather not have to do this job, but Cuddy's a reliable fence and I don't appreciate the Hammerites abducting him. And he owes me money for the Baffert job.
Okay.
had that scare me.
these halls would be close packed with novices, striving to learn our teachings.
There are novices still.
But fewer, brother, fewer. Youths in this time seek to learn about gold and politics, not honest craft.
Show thyself. Who art thou there, in the shadow?
Where art thou, villain? Intruder, who art thou?
Sorry.